This is a chest supported T-bar row overhand grip. So we're going to put the chest on the edge of the pad so that it's just on sort of a sternum. We're going to go wide onto the overhand handles. As we take it off and come to the middle, we're going to drive our chest into the pad as we squeeze the shoulder blades back together and the elbows at a 45 degree angle as we drive back. Pushing into the pad, squeezing back. You can ball spot.